explorador.
I am so happy that you're here. Estoy muy feliz de que estés aquí. Today, I want to talk to you about singular and plural.
Singular, repite, singular.
Y plural, repite, plural.
Muy bien.
Singular means when there's only one thing. For example, la rosa. Repite, la rosa. Es singular. If we have a bunch of them though, it becomes plural.
Las rosas.
Repite, las rosas.
Muy bien.
Would you like to play a game with me?
Excellent.
I'm going to show you a word, and then you're going to tell me if it belongs in singular or if it belongs in plural. Are you ready?
Muy bien.
El perro. Repite. El perro. Is it singular or plural?
You're right. It's singular.
What if we had two? What would it become?
Los perros.
Repite. Los perros.
Muy bien.
What about los gatos?
Los gatos.
There's one, two, three. That's more than one. That means it's
plural.
Very good. Muy bien. What if we only had one? What would we say?
El gato.
Singular.
El gato.
Estupendo. What's this? Las ranas.
Las ranas.
It's more than one, so it belongs in
plural.
But what if we only have one?
La rana.
Singular.
La rana.
Muy bien, you're getting really good at this. We'll try one more, okay?
La vaca.
Repite.
La vaca.
It's only one, so it goes in
singular.
What if suddenly we had two vacas?
Las vacas.
Muy bien. Las vacas.
Plural.
Good job. Now you understand the difference between singular, plural. See you next time.